This is the Byzantinian Bridge. I stayed one more night in Gjirokastër, because today the hostel organized a visit to the Byzantinian Bridge, a couple of villages, an old village and an old church, and to here. Well, people is leaving now. This is one of the hot springs of the area. Now it's full of tourists. But they're living. So here we go. Thank you.